Are you serious right now? Come on. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Planet Ultanas. And this is not Planet Ultanas, so let's get out of here. Got our new ship. Here we go. Bro, I love that thing. Holy crap. Let me try to line this a little better while we're flying. Alright, that's good. Sorry guys, it's been really wonky recently. I don't know what's happening. Let me stop. That's better. Sorry about that.
Quack? Come on, wake up!
Captain Quack?
No, goofball. It's me, Ratchet.
What happened?
You got toasted by lightning. This place is having one heck of a storm. You won't be safe out there. I'll be right back.
Yeah, and even since we're climbing cliffs right now, that makes this 10 times better. Bro, I mean, this planet is trashed. Holy crap. I mean, not that I don't, like, know this, but, like, look. Yeah, I have all my ammo filled up.
That's a real beauty.
I mean, Tesla Claw kind of sucks, but I mean, you can get around with it really well. In the first game, you can. I mean, the Mega Tesla Claw from Rack 2 is just not even good either, so just don't even bother. Unless you're playing on speedrunning, if you're playing on speedrunning, buy every weapon in challenge mode. But if you're not, then just don't bother with Mega Tesla Claw or any Tesla Claw in this first game. Oh yeah, wait, I don't have the helipack, but I still caught it. Yeah. This could actually take an hour, by the way. What do you even get from this lady? You get the info box. Come on. I mean, this guy has that much range. I mean, like, I know, like, range, like, it's okay to have some. That's a tip, by the way. I just don't know, like, ships in this game are just super unpredictable, HP-wise. Like, HP, what the heck's HP? Halfback? Yeah, I meant HP. Health. Alright, so first, let's get these guys. That's unbelievable. Take them that long to get out. They're pretty freaking good enemies. I mean, that's it. That's good too. That was a dumb decision on my part. Oh, that's not good. That's not a good decision. Oh my god. get my brother doing this. I'm not gonna go for it, like, back down there and get those guys. It's not worth it. Yeah, I can use my thing right here. Wait, where is it again? Where's that, like, hat? Oh, yeah. Why is it a music note? I don't understand. Get that out of here, man. This guy sucks though, seriously.
Serious firepower. Clark's gonna be jealous if he sees this.
Well, there we go. We got Quartz's info pop, but we're not doing that in this video or today. And we are actually going to be waiting just a little time. How long did that take? 9 minutes. That's pretty good. So what we can do now is actually go up here. Oh my god. Let's take this helmet off, though. I look like a freaking maniac right now. Can this thing go any slower? The entire Mac Tart Nebula, so I got it just so underrated. Oh. Can I get this if I completely get decapitated myself here? That's unbelievable, dude. Okay, whatever. You guys are destroying that arena. Glitch video, by the way. Thank you guys. You're destroying it as much as I'm getting destroyed by this planet right here. No. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh. That was insane. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so there's a problem here. Okay? So we come in here, right? And there's this. Yeah, I already knew that I was gonna have a better run last time. I got stuck on that little pole right there. Oh my god. Is there something? Oh yeah, that's a slingshot area, isn't it? Alright, so. Go. Get up there! Ah! Oh my gosh. That's super scary. This thing moves. I never knew that. Oh. No! Oh my gosh, dude. I'm such an idiot. I'm still not gonna respawn ammo, though. That's how much I'm like trying to. Does this slip? So it's gonna go like that? Like, well, we can't even do anything. We're like literally defenseless on this thing. It's actually not a bad soundtrack. For a stage in the game like this, it's not a bad soundtrack. Whoa, I missed. You know how big of a clutch that would have been? Yeah, I know I'm jumping like a freaking maniac, but there's really no other option I have right now. What time is it? It's 1:53. my time, so this will probably be going on at 2:30. Actually, maybe later, because this is going to be a long video. Well, actually, I don't know. We'll just get the PDA here, because that's another speedrunning machine. We go right. I'm assuming you're supposed to go the other way, so that's what I'm going to do. This is a fun part. I mean, not really, actually. Just as I say that, it's like fun. Oh my goodness gracious, man. That's either a really good decision or an absolutely terrible, dumb decision. And that's probably a dumb decision just because I almost got off. Alright, there's a gold bolt somewhere here. Don't deny that. I think it might be. But is it past here? Nah, man, I'm just telling you right now that there's a gold bolt here. If this is where I was. Alright, well, if I don't see it, then it's fine. I'll probably go back for it and rewind the video. Because I'm not going to go back right now. So we go, yeah, it might be over there. I think it actually might, yeah, it is over there. Just don't fall. Does anyone ever wonder why Insomniac Games made Ratchet and Clank 3 so linear? I don't know. I don't understand that. Like, or it says Gorda City Ruins. Like, for that game, it only says the freaking planet name. Or, yeah, that's all it says there. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's going on in the video right now. But really, yeah. Please tell me. Like, no, that's are you kidding me? So, you know, that's Alex down here at that moment. Macaroni and butter. I don't know what I just said right there, by the way. I seriously don't. I'm not metal detecting here either. There's just no way. I'm not gonna get those crates. I need to. Oh! Wait, that moves you? Holy. I'm not going for this wall, by the way. I'm just not. There's nothing I can say. Get directly in the middle of this. Well, not directly, but basically. Alright.
Captain Quark!
Where?
Come on, Quark. I know it's you.
The name's Steve. Pleased to meet you.
Look, Steve, I need to know where Drek is before it's too late.
Did you say too late? Sir, it is never too late to acquire the latest in the long line of quality products from Gadgetron. I have for you, today only, the Gadgetron PDA.
Public display of affection?
No, personal delivery assistant. This device allows you to purchase ammunition wherever and whenever you want it.
Yeah? How do I know it works?
You can always trust Gadgetron Quality, or my name's not Steve.
I love the PDA.
You have a quark-tastic day.
That's going to be useful in the drug fight, and I didn't mean to skip that cutscene either. So let's do this real quick and get out. So, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. This is, Gorda City, whatever this is now. I'm not sure. why is there some spinning thing in that completely obliterated building? I don't know. So there's a slingshot part, as you can see right here. I'm recording for 26 minutes, okay? So here's what we're gonna do, guys. We're gonna do it right now, so let's go. Yeah, you actually thought I was gonna do that next video. I'm just gonna try to do this and not fail. First try. Yeah, this is so fun. Cause then you can just mess around, you know? On slingshots. I love just, like, this reminds me already. I can just be on slingshots for like the entire time. It's amazing. That's the hard part. Serious? Alright, thank God. Don't continue me right there. Oh, this is so annoying. Alright, I'm just... Alright, well, I'm gonna cut the video for a sec here. So, I'll see you guys when I'm actually back. Okay, so after that completely disastrous failure, I'm back. So, why is this... Guys, I'm gonna watch this video that literally... The lighting right now makes it this place look like freaking Megapolis from Act 2. Seriously, like, look at this. It's so white. Like, I mean, like, look. It's so much brighter right now. Like, even on my screen. Like, seriously. Oh, come on. Back, bro. Back. Okay. Oh, wait. We got the gold bolt, boys and girls. Alright. I didn't actually mean to say that, by the way. But okay. Well, thank you guys for watching now, officially. Like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.